This is your Liberty Flames Minute.
Brought to you by Central Virginia Family Physicians and Walk-In Care. For this Monday, February 8th, 2021, I'm Nick Pierce. Ashton Baker is now the 17th player in Liberty women's basketball history to reach 1,000 career points. Baker's three-pointer in the fourth quarter on Sunday at the University of North Florida gave her the milestone, but the Ospreys got the win, 68-67 over the Lady Flames. UNF swept the weekend series with Liberty, moving both teams into a tie for second in the A-Sun standings. On to men's soccer, Liberty opens its season with a victory. Saturday, Liberty shut out Belmont Abbey 4-0 in Lynchburg. Michael Huss scored two goals for the Flames. The Flames men's tennis team picked up a road win on Sunday. Liberty downed Charlotte 4-3. And the Lady Flames tennis team swept a doubleheader from Longwood on Sunday, winning both matches 7-0. With the wins, Liberty is 4-0 to start the season for the first time in program history.